Not long ago, a rather brave but mischievous mouse discovered a world I had created for forgotten toons. The mouse faced many challenges and choices, but in the end, he saved Wasteland from total destruction with the help of a new friend, Oswald the Lucky Rabbit. With Oswald by his side, good triumphed over evil, and a family was reunited. That was only the beginning. As the Forgotten Toons rebuilt their home, trouble lurked just around the corner. So, Hortensia and Gus headed back to the castle to reach out to the one toon who could truly help them in their time of need. Working tirelessly for many days and many nights, Gus constructed a device that would put the fate of Wasteland back into the hands of a certain brave mouse. The curious intruder once again entered my workshop, with one goal in mind, to find and retrieve my magic brush. Suddenly, the cosmos spread before him, a plane of imagination fueled by brush, paint, and thinner. With the brush in hand, Mickey saw that the very stars were waiting to come alive. They needed only paint to dance once more. Finding himself at home, Mickey should have felt safe. Looking at the brush, he wondered if thinner could help him find the truth behind his unease. The magic brush, what would Mickey do? Would he paint the world or thin it to nothingness? The choice was his.
A doozy of a landing. But I sure am glad to see you guys. What's going on?
You're just in the nick of time, Mickey. Wasteland is becoming inert again, and with all the damage from the quake.
Not only that, but the Mad Doctor is back!
He is? And then where's Oswald?
Right here.
No! You had me so worried!
Sorry, I didn't mean to. But I've been talking to the Doc. He came to warn us that we're being attacked by evil creatures. He said they're part blot, part animatronic, and all bad.
He is up to something, I just know it.
Come on, Hortensia. Doesn't everybody deserve a second chance?
How about we try to get to the bottom of this? Where is the Mad Doctor?
He's helping with repairs on Main Street, but the quakes really did a number on the projectors, so we'll have to use the train.
Well, if you really insist on talking to the Mad Doctor...
Ooh.
Hurry! Let's go before the whole castle falls down!
Double jump to glide across that gap.
Oh, the castle's falling down! We have to go! Hurry up, you slowpokes!
Hortensia! Do you think she made it? Come on, we need to go around and look for her!
By Jove! I bet you two can get out of here by using that balcony. Mickey, go over to Oswald and lob him up so he can do a bit of scout.
Oh my! Well, that was convenient.
Hop up there and let's get going. It looks like both gears need to be spun in order to open the door. This place is falling apart! Look there, Oswald. The machine holding your remote has sunk into that thinner. If we're ever going to get your remote, we're going to have to get the machine working again.
I'll just use my arm to take care of this. Here it is! Now you'll see what I can really do, Mickey.
Not another one! Look!
What are we waiting for? Don't you want to find Hortensia? On my way!
Ah, a generic pin. There's a pin trader in Mean Street North who loves get on either side of the turnstile, grab onto the handle, and walk forward to start turning it. That should move the lift up to the lab. Oswald, we're ever going to get out of here. You'll have to use your remote to get these machines working again. Try shocking the switch that's connected to the machine, and let's see if we can get it running. Look at that. If you follow the cable, you'll see that it's sending power to the next machine.
This one's mine.
There has to be some way to get this machine. Oswald, you need to hit both electrodes on the machine at the same time. You'll have to redirect the current to get this thing operating again. Great work. By converting the electricity up to the door, you were able to open a path to the courtyard. And look, the platforms on that machine in the center of the room. They've lowered as well.
This courtyard leads to the train station. If we just... Great! The path's blocked!
Spatters in the castle? They're not supposed to be here. Before we advance, we'll have to deal with them. To make them friendly, fire paint at an enemy. Or thinner, thin them up. You can... Hey, guards! This place won't last much longer. Let's use that rubble to make our way to the train station. I'm pretty sure this gap is too wide for jumping. I know.
can work together to get across. A bit of cloth, eh? We should take this to the haberdasher and see what he can do with it. What is that creature? Is it a Blotworx? Oswald, try using your remote electricity to stun that monstrosity. Once it's distracted, jump on the button on its head and see if you can get the Blotling out of the cockpit.
Through that door is the train station. Let's go.
There you are! Come on, we need to get out of here!
Hortensia, how did you get here?
Well, you're not the only one who has adventures.
Isn't she the best?
Oh, they're getting worse. Oh, wait, are those Blotworx? Oswald, I thought I told you to get rid of them.
I did. I meant to, but I...
Just a minute, you two. If Oswald were to shock those Blotworx, they'd ignite, correct? So, if we move them next to those rocks and lit them off, then just maybe...
I still don't trust him.
I think our first order of business is to get the projectors working again. Last I heard, Jamface was in Mean Street North. He'll know what to do.
Oh, you boys go ahead. I'll wait here until the Oztown projector starts working. But you be careful. I just know that mad doctor is up to something. Oh, good luck, honey bunny.
Oswald, do you really believe the Mad Doctor is good now?
I sure hope so, Mickey. I really do.
Gosh, Gus. I didn't think Mean Street would be this... broken.
Well, it's gotten worse since the main quake. All the aftershocks have caused the thinner to come up, and the buildings to crumble even more.
Gremlin Jamface will be overseeing repairs on the north side of Mean Street, and the underground is the only way over there. Yeah. We found the entrance. Shall we enter the underground?
out for the drop wing, Mickey. Not only does it spit thinner, but it'll pick you up if once Oswald jumps in the air, he can glide across. And Mickey, if you jump and grab onto his feet, both of you can travel to the other side together. Maybe you two could glide across together. Look over there! It's a trapped gremlin! Let's head over and see what we can do. And we should keep our eyes out for others on our travels.
Oh, thank you for freeing me. I was trying to figure out how these gremlin cages keep us from teleporting when that quake hit. And I, kind of fell inside and got trapped. So anyway, welcome to the underground of Main Street. When Main Street split in half, we got our first bit of fresh air in years. Silver lining and all that, I suppose. Now, if you need to get back across that big gap, I can get the balloon up and running again. First time's free since you busted me out, but I'll have to charge you next time. Fuel's pretty scarce since the quake. There you go. The balloons are working now if you need them.
Street North?
Mickey, it's good to see you again. Wait. You would not be here if Westland is not in peril.
Actually, we're here to fix the projectors. Do you know what happened to them?
Shh! Come closer. One would think the quake destroyed them. Yes? But the main projector substation in Rainbow Caverns went down before the quake.
Wait.
It is a strange thing, is it not? I do not know why.
The substation is in Rainbow Caverns, one of the first attractions built in Wasteland.
To reach it, you need to take the DAL engineering corridors.
We call them the DEC. If we take them over to Oztown and ask Prescott, he'll know how bad things are and how to get to the caverns.
Well, if you are determined to talk to that Prescott, you can access the Main Street DEC through the construction site on the right side of the street. However, the way is closed because of the quake. Of course, there is another way down through the windmill, but it is in need of repair. I will be by the statue if you wish to end. Adieu.
We should speak with Jamface over by the Walt statue.
Adele in the camera shop be looking for you, she is. I heard that Polly in the ice cream shop be needing some help with his air conditioner.
Do this.
We fixed this fuse box. I didn't even know it was broken. We should tell the usher over in the cinema. Cream didn't cause a flood.
Watch out!
The power is back on! Is that your doing? Thank you! Right. And here's some scrap metal for you. I hope you get more use out of it than I did.
There. The name's Polly, and I'm the owner of the ice cream parlor. You repaired my air conditioner? Why, thanks, pal. Well, I was going to use this scrap metal to fix it, but no need now. Hey, why don't you take it? Say, you want some ice cream?
You want to get to the DEC, yes? Well, I have just the way. The entrance lies beyond the fence in the construction area. But I'd rather you not smash your way in like a bull in a china shop. No. The other entrance is through this windmill, but you can see that the quake was not kind to this poor thing. Ha ha! You found some scrap metal. May I use it to repair the windmill?
Look at that! If we head down into the windmill, we'll be able to brave the DEC. Mickey, the DEC entrance. Do you wish to enter the...
This one's mine!
Oh, chatter off, you worthless little... Well, well. Now look who's decided to grace us with his presence.
Say up, Prescott. We gotta get to Rainbow Caverns fast. Is the DEC still working?
Not exactly. It's down in that thinner sinkhole. Jamface gave Goofy some thinner pumps, but they'll take far too long. Naturally, I told Goofy how to upgrade them.
I was trying to fix these pumps, just like Prescott told me. Don't know what I did, though, because they all went kablooey.
I told him to overcharge one pump, not three. Yes, it makes the pump slightly unstable, but it also gets the job done faster.
Gorsh, they look more than slightly dangerous to me. I think I'll just go ahead and use the pumps how Jamface told me. And hey, you fellers can help me get those pumps back. I got a fairy sketch around here somewhere you can use.
Fairy sketch?
Ah, the fairy sketch. Just think happy thoughts. That's my motto. Use a fairy sketch on a large object, or even an enemy, to make them float. You can then hit it with paint or electricity to send it spinning. Ah! But be careful. Thinner will cancel the effect. Use the cycle sketch button to choose the fairy sketch and the car sketch button to use it. Like all sketches, once you find one, you can use it whenever you wish.
Fine, but if you'd like to do things quickly, come talk to me.
Gorsh, you found it! Bring it down and connect it up to that pipe right there.
Don't listen to that, goof! My supercharger will get the job done with just one pump machine. Just bring a pump to the supercharger by the gag factory and use Oswald's electric beam to charge it. Careful, though. The effect won't last.
You see one of the pumps? It's right there, by Moody's house. Come on, follow me and I'll show you. There's another pump on top of the gag factory. Let's go get it. Just go and connect it on the last pipe, and then we can start draining the thinner.
Yeah, I know how to do this.
Thinner has been pumped out. That's an access port. A lot of machines in Wasteland use them now for easy access to their program. In fact, I can modify Oswald's remote so he can reprogram these machines. There we go. To begin, Oswald needs only to fire electricity at the access point.
This one's mine.
to enter the DEC to Rainbow Falls. We'll take us up to Rainbow Falls, shall we? Look here. That's an inkwell. Full of invisible ink. The invisible ink is slippery, so if you move too fast or double jump, it will slide right off. Those four. The ink is as hard as a lobster's shell, even thinner will slide off. Do be careful, however. The shell breaks apart as you move. If you're hit too many times, the shell will break apart, but at least it will give you time to catch your breath. Substation. You see those falls? They power the machine. Head to the overlook by the falls and see if you can find the problem. It looks like the funnels that draw power from the falls aren't operating. See if you can use this device to get them running again.
Don't worry about it.
What you doing up there?
We could ask you the same question, Small Pete.
Me? Well, see, I was working in here before the quake hit, and then the projectors went down. I've been trying to get them fixed ever since. Once they're fixed, I could finally get out of here. So I'm sitting here trying to fix the machine, and you go and turn it on! Now, thanks to you guys, there's all sorts of problems. See those pipes? They all need to be taken care of. So get to it! It's running nice and smooth. Gotta tell you, I was shocked, considering you was the one who fixed it. Oh, yep. That pipe's running smooth as butter now.
Be right there.
Hey, Mickey, you gotta get up high to fix that pipe. Ticket! Maybe you two could be helpful after all. Who'd have thunk it? See there, pallies. The machine is ready, so let's get it going. Get on over to the center and start her up. Their projector should take you to Rainbow Caverns. From there, it's just a hop, skip, and a jump over to the gulch.
Thanks, Small Pete. Come on, fellas, let's go.
Sure, don't worry about nothing here. You heroes just leave the cleanup for us regular tubes.
You've probably noticed that the projectors have been upgraded since your last visit. Spin the gear to determine how you want to travel through the film inside the projector. The signs will show which path you wish to travel. The paths hold different hidden treasures, so choose wisely. This projector leads to the angel side of Rainbow Caverns. Shall we? Leads to the angel side of Rainbow Caverns. Shall we? The Devil and Angel Caverns, one of the first attractions built in Wasteland. The caverns themselves weren't built by Oswald, and we don't know how they were formed. They should lead us directly to Disney Gulch. In order to reach the other side, it looks like both you and Oswald will have to work together. Beneath those statues live the Seven Sisters, spirits who watch over the citizens of Wasteland. Maybe they can help us reach the other side. Steady, Gulch. Visit Disney Gulch.
Gosh, what is this place?
Well, after you beat the plot, the Thinner Seas went away and left all this junk behind.
You see it falling out of the sky every now and then. Some of it we can use, but most of it just sits here forgotten.
Okay, but what's that?
This guardian pool is in a thinner state. I wonder if that's what's keeping the saloon door closed. Maybe the doors will open if you paint in the front. Remember, the more objects you paint, the more paint guardians you can acquire. The more objects you thin, the more a thinner guardian will be attracted to you. This is one of those battery spheres the Mad Doctor spoke of. We should bring it over to the receptacle by the train. You attracted a guardian. To launch guardians at nearby enemies, use the controller like so. Now, try using a guardian on that spatter up on the rock. You can always come back and pick up more. Guardian pool is in a paint state, but the guardians are trapped. I know. Thinning those tomb cacti should release the guardians. The more objects you thin, the more a thinner guardian will be attracted to you. Battery sphere in place. We should retrieve the sphere for the train.
but he's too far away for your brush. However, he's not too far for a guardian. The guardian pool should be able to attract one. That sphere is in position. Shall we hunt the last one down as well? Head to the train engine when you're ready to leave. Are you ready to leave? Bridge is working again. What a marvelous piece of technology. If we had more spheres, we could restore power to the rest of the bridge. Enter the projector to the Mad Doctor's lab.
This place. The Mad Doc doesn't do anything small, does he?
No, I guess he doesn't. So where is he anyway?
Hey, what's happening? Look out!
coming! Button down the hatches! Incoming artillery!
Aww.
Hey there, pallies. Before you celebrate too much, you better get a load of this. While I was fixing the substation, I found these jammed into the projector pipes. They were chewing them up pretty good, too.
A gag from the gag factory? What's the big deal?
Well, somebody shoved them there on purpose, and that means the projectors was sabotaging.
Sabotage.
Oswald, what's wrong?
I'm trying to figure out who sabotaged the projectors. But they're all my friends, and good tunes, too. Oh, this isn't working. I'm no detective. You think I should ask Horace for help?
Say, isn't Prescott in charge of the gag factory?
Yes, but Prescott loves working on the projectors. He'd never destroy them on purpose. Actually, I checked in on him just a few moments ago, but couldn't find him. Come to think of it, Jamface mentioned that Prescott has some projects over in Blot Alley. To get there, we'll need to talk to Ghost Ian first. He's the self-appointed caretaker of Blot Alley and the spatters that live there.
Ah, Blot Alley's part of Bog Easy. So we can head to Main Street North and take that projector. Come on, let's go scare up a ghost.
If we head over to Main Street North again, we'll find the projector to Bog Easy.
First time's free since you busted me out, but I'll have to charge you next time. Fuel's pretty scarce since the quake.
Shall we be off? Shall we head into Bog Easy? We head into Bog Easy.
On my way! Bog Easy, huh? Whew, this place looks different from how I remember it.
Hello, my friends. I have bad news. My beetle worms have been hacked. turn them against us, my friends. Watch your backs.
Could it be Prescott? We need to find him and get to the truth.
Friendly again? Well then, I guess it do be safe.
Hey Mickey, these Beetleworx are crazy. Can I have some help over here? I was just minding my own business after the quake. And then all of a sudden, bam! It was crazy! Beetleworx everywhere!
Look at all of them! Let's deal with that Beetleworx replicator quickly! Oh dear! Appreciate this. Who knows? Maybe the Beetleworx will even help repair the station. Let's just dispatch the rest of these enemies so the train conductor will be safe.
Hey, look, there's Ian. He's going through that wall. It must lead to Blot Alley. But how on earth do we pass through? Oh dear, it's another Beetleworx replicator. We need to get through that wall. Wait, get it? The Beetleworx can help us. We just need to reprogram them. Or we could try and destroy the wall. Search the area and see what you can find. Shall we head into the gloom of Blot Alley?
Thank you.
try to enter the projector?
Well, you see, after the blot went kaput, the spatters flooded Main Street, and we didn't know where else to put them, so we brought them here.
Hey there, boss man! Oh, man, I love that gag. Boy, those spinners were something back there, huh? Never trust the Beetleweights! That's my motto. Welcome to Blot Alley!
Ian, we gotta talk.
Of course, but we could talk while we walk. Let me show you around. Oh yeah, we don't see many toons around these days. Most have a problem with getting chewed on, if you can believe that. Anyways, I've been working with the spatters to make them friendlier, but it's slow going. Quiet! Okay, he's gone.
I thought you said you taught him to be nice.
Yeah, they're nice to everyone but you. It's what I was afraid of, boss. Those guys, they really don't like you. You know, the whole blot thing.
Oh, well, we'd go if we could, but we're looking for Prescott.
Prescott? I saw him heading towards Club 13. Don't know why, though. If you ain't on the list, you can't get past Petronic. Oh, if you're going to Club 13, I'd really appreciate it if you didn't bother the spatters. In fact, you do that for me, and I just might have a little something for you. Don't worry, I'll be watching. Not that I don't trust you, but, well, actually, I don't trust you.
Ghosts.
See those bells? If that spatter spots us, he'll ring one of them, and, well, nothing good can come of that. Make sure you deal with him before he decides to chime your arrival. Didn't mention anything about painting in the blotlings, and we are making them friendly. Keep up the good work. How lovely. Think, Mickey.
Pretty soon, these little guys won't ever attack us toons again.
What a marvelous contraption! Shock the gate, and the key will rotate in the correct direction. Then drag the key over to the gate, and voila! Well, now, Ian should be happy. See those splooshes, Mickey? If you wake them up, they'll explode. So try to move slowly when approaching them. Nicely done, Mickey! Panic bell will put us in a nasty spot. Stop him! One of them has reached the... You did the right thing, Mickey. Nicely done, Mickey.
These guys ain't so tough.
Should be happy. Jolly good show, Mickey. There's a gate over there, but how do we get through? There must be another way. Maybe that staircase leads somewhere. Well now, Ian should be happy. What is that?
You slowpokes! Both of you need to be at the gate, pronto! Come on through! You know, boss, you did a great job with the little guys! And I even got a special pin for you for all your hard work! But I do have something else I need you to help me with. I ain't too sure what it is yet, but I will soon. Come back and see me after you finish up your business with that Prescott fella. I'll know by then. Good luck, boss!
Aha! Club 13. Shall we announce ourselves by ringing the doorbell?
Oh.
Well, look what we got here.
Pete Dronic? Last time I saw you, you were constructing Beetleworks for the Mad Doctor.
Yeah, well, Big Bad Pete asked me to help out with the club. They need energy since the quake broke the generator, see? So, here I am.
Say, maybe you can help us out, too. We're looking for Prescott.
No way Prescott made it into the club, not on my watch. He just kept going round back to the train tunnel entrance. I tried talking to him once, and he mentioned some egghead projects over in the old float yard. Anyways, if you take the train tunnels to the old fort in the gulch, that should take you to the float yard's entrance. And since you helped Ian out, he should be able to help you find the entrance. As long as you don't mess with any of the blotlings in the fort, that is. Of course, all that stuff's in the gulch. Right now, you ain't getting the train tunnel doors open without my help.
So, will you help us?
Well, okay. I'm bored to tears since I took up this post anyhow. I'll head inside and meet you round back. From there, I'll charge up the generator for the door. Looks like we're gonna need some scrap metal to fix the generator. I'm not sure how much, though. Why don't you bring me what you got, and we'll see if it's enough. Look at all this! Now we're cooking! Cumberland torpedoes, what are those things? Are they the Blotworx the Mad Doc was babbling on about? Oh man, those things are all kinds of ugly. And look at that, they're heading right for us. I don't think they want you to leave, Mickey. Distract him while I get this open.
Be careful.
That's teamwork. You actually ain't that bad. Not like Big Bad Pete's always saying. So, how's about helping me deal with the rest of them Blotworx before you go? Do that, and I'll have something for you.
Petronic's safe back there. We gotta find Prescott. Come on.
The way is open to the train.
Now that's the ticket. You beat them at their own game. Now I can get back to doing what I was.
Ah!
It seems the train tunnels were damaged in the quake. I hope the dioramas are still traversable. You know, Mickey, these depict your greatest battles during your last visit to Wasteland.
Gee, where are we?
It's the entrance to the train dioramas. Prescott built it after the thinner receded, to celebrate your victories against the evil minions of the blot.
Oh, welcome, friends. I'm the automatic branch engineer, or Abe. Sort of a... Sorry, I can't... Oh...
Looks like the quake did considerable damage to the dioramas, and now the whole system's unstable. We can either repair or take the damaged areas of each diorama offline. It would be nice to see these running again, wouldn't it?
Let's go see what Prescott was doing down here.
I can feel the place improving by the minute. Good job, fellas. Oh, now that's the ticket. The power levels are doing just fine. Hey, you fixed the clock tower, fellas. Let me open that transport tube for you. Boy, am I glad you came by. I'm feeling better already.
The door to the next diorama is opening.
Thanks a lot, fellas. Say, you know what? I have some footage here that you just might want to check out. I think it'll help.
Look at that. There are markings on a wall in the back right corner of the room. We should check it out.
Well, what do you know? I'm feeling better already. mostly better, anyway. If you're looking for Prescott, he came by here a while ago, looking for parts. Not sure why, though. Next diorama is based on the Mad Doctor battle. There's still a lot of damage, so I'd be grateful if you could fix it up for me.
Look up there in the rafters. I wonder if you could fix anything from that part.
Oh, yes siree! That's better! We're at about 30% repaired now. Oh, now that's the ticket! The power levels are doing just fine!
I believe you'll need to climb up to the rafters to attempt any repairs on the Mad Doctor's snow dome.
Oh, good going, fellas! Now I can turn on the power to the exit and the security system. Oh, now! Well, that's 2 tons of ugly right there! I need to lock down the transport tube so he doesn't get into the other dioramas!
Like a tougher version of the Blotworx we encountered earlier. Let's deal with it quickly.
Now that's better. Yes, sir. Oh, let me get this for you here. There you go. The exit's all ready.
Well done. Shall we move on?
Well, gee, I found this old footage while I was searching through my database.
There are more storage areas in the next diorama. I wonder what Prescott is using them for. We need to be on the lookout for a way into those rooms.
Would you look at that? Why, I feel like a million bucks! Oh, but say, the blot diorama still needs some repairs. You best be careful in there. Okay, fellas?
Has really sprung out of place. Ha ha!
So the diorama is holding pretty steady at 50%. Don't let it drop too much, though. A bang-up job, fellas. Let me switch it over to the Dark Beauty Castle routine.
Mickey, these look like the fireworks control towers you used to defeat the blot the last time you were in Wasteland. It appears you need to line them up again. When you first faced the blot, you used the towers to launch fireworks at him, correct? It looks like the fireworks on the towers have shifted out of position. Try lining them up again. Move on.
Oh, now that's the ticket! Oh, feeling just like my old self again. Now, if you need anything, just ask.
Can you tell us what Prescott was doing down here?
You know, Prescott created me back in the day. Anyway, I suppose he must have been building something big and important because, well, he came and grabbed a bunch of parts. What I asked him, he said...
Trust me, Abe. It's for the greater good. I'm going to a place where I'll be appreciated. Soon they'll all remember the name Prescott.
And, that's all I know. Oh, say, there is something else I can do for you, though. I have a reward over there, if you want it. Come on by anytime, cause I'll be here, good as new. Thanks a lot, fellas, and good luck.
This is mine.
Would you like to enter the projector to Fort Wasteland?
I told you two to stay away from the spatters. What do those poor little guys ever do to you?
Oh, have you forgotten the damage they did in Ventureland already? They're a blight on Wasteland.
Besides that, no one has seen this fort in years. It's a historical treasure.
Exactly. An archaeological site that belongs to all tombs.
So what? They found it first? Stay out of the fort! I mean it!
Resourceful blotlings could be. Do you suppose they had help?
This one's mine.
Thank you.
There simply must be a way into the fort. Never knew how resourceful blocklings could be. Do you suppose they had help?
Watch it!
You'd think there'd be some spatters around here.
Ah, yeah. Yes. It looks like it will take both of you to get this contraption running. Once it's activated, we should be able to head to the float yard.
What are you doing?
Egad, that's not good. Someone must have tampered with the machine.
Huh?
It's a slobber! We better act quickly! Go for the mouth when it tries to suck us in! Can stun the beast.
Hey, knock it off.
Ended all the little guys, boss. I was hoping you would. And as a reward, I got an exit for you to the float yard. This should help you find Prescott. Hey, and all the little guys say thanks. Even Dolores the slobber. Why, she'd give you an ice cream cone if she had one. Say, they even wanted you to have this costume. I don't know why. Don't suppose it'd fit you.
Charming flower costume. Let's take it back to Claribel. I believe this projector goes to the float yard. I wonder what Prescott is doing there.
wait for me!
Who's there? If it isn't the snooping duo. And is that Gus with you as well? This is just perfect.
My talents were wasted in the gag factory. Wasted by you, Gus. But now, here among these discarded relics, my genius can finally be seen by the world.
We have to hurry, Mickey, before Prescott gets away again. Oh. What has Prescott done to the float yard?
On my way! I can't hold these open forever, Mickey! How long has Prescott been working here?
But you're too late. Follow me, but only if you dare.
We need to follow him. Let's try and find some way into that float.
You think you're so tough?
Look around that house for a way inside. Search high and low. Well, done. That seems to have got some of these old float pieces moving again. Prescott's arena.
Abe told me you were coming. I didn't think you could make it through my defenses, but here you are.
Prescott, stop these games this instant. Why did you sabotage the projectors?
Why? I can do whatever I want, that's why. My brilliance was wasted at the gag factory. You wouldn't even listen to my plan to upgrade the projectors. With the brush, no one will ever look down their noses at me again. Behold, my greatest creation!
I know it's cute, but you should probably run in terror now.
Mickey, you need to fill the turret!
There's a force field below us! That's a nasty one, too! Close! Don't worry about it!
be programmed to cut it from the side.
I'll distract it.
And one more time, and that thing is toast.
Yes.
Fill up its tanks. Look, it's reloading. We can get close.
And you won't ruin it for me.
And as for you, you big pile of bolts, remember who your master is. Ah! This is my creation, not your toy. And now he'll prove it. Attack!
Machinery under these panels! We've got to break through!
You think that junk could break the panels?
I hear machinery under these panels! We've got to break through! Ah!
junk could break the panels?
Yeah!
That did the trick! The projectile damaged the panels! That did the trick! The projectile damaged the panels! That did the trick! The projectile damaged the panels!
I'm all over it!
That did the trick! The projectile damaged the panels! I hear machinery under these panels. We've got to break through.
You think that junk could break the panels?
You back to Mean Street in a paint cap!
This one's mine! This is mine! Don't worry about it!
Ah! Button down the hatches, matey!
I hear machinery under these panels. We've got to break through.
You think that junk could break the panels?
Ah, fire the cannons, ye blooming cockroaches!
Machinery under these panels! We've got to break through!
Yeah, I
recognize these gears! Paint them in, and those big doors should close!
An umbrella!
I recognize these gears! Paint them in, and those big doors should close!
Yeah, I know how to do this!
I recognize these... The gear has no power! So quickly, Oswald! Use your electricity!
You think that junk could break the panels?
Yeah, I know how to do this.
That did the trick. The projectile damaged the panels. That did the trick. The projectile damaged the panels.
An umbrella won't help you here.
This one's mine.
I hear machinery under these panels. We've got to break through.
You think that junk could break the panels?
I hear machinery under these panels. We've got to break through.
You think that junk could break the panels?
Aha! Fire the cannons, ye blooming cockroaches!
Machinery under these panels. We've got to break through.
Run away, little mouse.
There's nothing to power, Mickey. You gotta paint in the gears.
What did you do?
No!
Oh, Prescott. I never wanted this to happen.
I don't understand. He told me no one could defeat me.
He told you? Who are you talking about?
Daisy Duck here. We're following the Mad Doctor, who's on the trail of the notorious gremlin Prescott. Maybe now we'll find out Prescott's plans, as well as what the Mad Doctor was recently doing in Ventureland.
I guess Prescott was working alone.
It seems awfully suspicious to me. Guess we won't know until he wakes up, though. Let's go check on Prescott.
Welcome to the wonderful world of the... This portion of the show is brought to you by...
Did you hear about the new attraction, the Mad Doc's building? He said it'll boost morale. Oh, I wish I would have thought of that.
Oswald, we have other worries besides the Mad Doctor. While you two were crossing through the underground, I took the time to search through the gag factory. I wanted to know why Prescott turned out so bad. Digging through the gag factory, I found these blueprints. Prescott helped oversee a construction site in Ventureland. He said he was helping the Spatters build homes. But if you look here, you'll see that it was actually a cover-up for something secret.
Okay, that doesn't sound good.
Maybe it'll tell us why Prescott broke the projectors. The Mad Doctor did say there were secrets to uncover, so let's go see if he's right.
We may have put an end to Prescott's scheming, but that doesn't mean Wasteland is safe. We need to make our way to Ventureland and uncover what he was hiding.
Oh. Ah!
there, Mickey.
Shall we be off?
Let's head into the wilds of Ventureland. What do you say?
Daisy Duck reporting for the Duck News Network. I'm here with our lucky leader Oswald, as well as the heroic Mickey Mouse. So, my friends, what brings you to Ventureland?
We're investigating the construction site. You see, Mickey and me are...
But the Mad Doctor already closed the site down because of the alleged danger.
He had no right to do that. When did he start making decisions around here?
Well, you've been off adventuring while he's been helping repair Wasteland. Don't you think we Toons have noticed your absence, your being our leader and all?
Goodness, Daisy. Lighten up on that chap, won't you?
I'm just doing my job. You understand, right, Oswald?
So the Mad Doctor closed down the construction site?
He said it was too dangerous, and he put Pete Pan in charge, too, just in case anyone got it in her stylish head to try to find out the truth. So, Oswald, how would you respond to all the pro-Mad Doctor Toons? Okay, that's a wrap. We'll see what we can do in post. I don't know why he's so upset. I just wanted to get his side of the story.
He feels like he's being forgotten once again. I'm sure we can help him if we find out what's behind Prescott's schemes.
The construction site is full of secrets. But I don't want to talk about it here. There are ears everywhere, you know. Stop by my house and I'll give you the scoop. Gus, are you sure he'll be all right?
Ah, he's tough. He'll work through it.
Be careful! Used to open. I wonder if there's something more we need to do to see what's inside.
Thank you.
do this? Don't worry about it.
That do-gooding mouse and his rabbit pal. Well, this here's pretty far out of town for sightseeing. Too bad you came all this way for nothing. The mad doctor don't want nobody in here, and he hired me to keep him out. Work's a little scarce since Captain Hook disappeared. So a fella's gotta do what he's gots to do. Know what I mean? So scram, runts! Unless you want to talk about how much it's worth to you. Get out of here! I ain't letting nobody come in and mess with that crane or nothing else!
I'm sure we can find a way to sneak past Pete, or find some other way into the site. Indelible ink would certainly help us get past those walls. Again, Ghost Ian will be quite pleased to hear about this. What's that mysterious door all about? Think we can get it open? It goes. Shall we see?
Yeah!
Autotopia! I don't understand! How did it even survive? Oh, this used to be my favorite place to visit, and now look at it. But how could this be? No one's been here since the Thinner disaster.
Well, it looks like somebody's been here. Oh, there's Guardians stuck over there. Why would anybody trap them like that? Come on, we need to release them.
It's more than that. I think those things are pumping the Guardians out of the ground. I don't like the look of that. What is it? Some kind of security device?
If it is, we could try taking out those panels on the side. Or maybe we can plug up those vents.
Right. Let's go see what this place is.
Look at these old parts. I say, maybe we can use them to plug up those vents. Pressure plate exposed an access port. Quickly now, Oswald. The Guardian siphon is, how do you say, kaput? And look at that! The explosion shut off the thinner curtain. Let's venture further into this forgotten land. We'll have to work together to activate them. Nicely done, Mickey!
One of those Guardian pump things. Let's take care of it, Mickey.
Another of those pipeworks, eh? Working together should allow us to figure it out. Both of you must work together to solve this problem. Wait. Let's go.
guess that's the last of them. Let's get back to the control tower. Wait, there's a cave. Could be a shortcut. I'm all over it. This is mine.
How do you suppose we get past this?
Okay, the machine's down. Time to get those guardians out. The Guardians are free, and they're restoring everything! Hey, look up there! It's a projector inside the tower!
Autotopia is still here? I can't believe it! I used to come here and watch the races every week. I wonder if the old cars still run.
This leads to the Mad Doctor's old attic. How odd. Well, shall we?
Welcome, boys and girls, to the wonderful world of evil. Today I have a tragic tale for you. And plan to take revenge on Wasteland. Yes, take revenge! That's what I plan to do. I needed an army, so I created Blotworx. Blotworx, part Beetleworx, part Spatter. But they were unpredictable and had to be cast out. I had to start again with that entire matter.
Remember, this goes to the Mad Doctor's old attic. Shall we head there?
How odd! This is the Mad Doctor's old attic. But why is it connected to Autotopia? My goodness, it's Gremlin Jamface. He's trapped in there.
My friends, I need your help. The control mechanisms for this cage are tied to those Beetleworx replicas. fool! Destroying the replicators might damage the control machines beyond all hope! Oh, there must be another way to shut them down!
We need to free Jamface! Let's take care of those replicators! What they were being used for.
Yeah, I know how to do this.
Disable the last replicator!
Look here. Meet me by the vault door and we shall see what secrets are to be uncovered. What happened? Well, I went looking for all the missing gremlins when I found a passage into Autotopia. And then to this place. I was about to open this door when a Beetleworx snuck up from behind and stuffed me in that snow globe. I think that big vault door holds the key to all of this mystery. one can hope, yes? So let us see. There we go! Oh, and I discovered this while I was looking around. Yeah, you might need it. Now, go find out what is happening to our beloved wasteland.
Would you like to enter the projector?
Testing, testing. Dear diary, it's the Mad Doctor. Wonderfully evil me. I fooled Prescott into turning on his friends while he built me my TV. Now I broadcast my show to the cartoon world. Will they forget me? Never! Oh yes, I'll be remembered. And I can leave Wasteland forever! I know the Guardians can make me a tool again! I played Mickey and Oswald for tools! But even I couldn't know that the earthquakes would strike when they sucked up the Guardian pools! And that wasn't even a part of my plan! A plan that's evil as can be! It won't be long till Wasteland will be destroyed, and very soon I'll be a toon. Dear Diary, who's the maddest mad doctor of all? Wonderfully evil me.
I can't believe the doc lied to me.
Look here. This projector's set for the mad doctor's new attraction on Mean Street.
Come on, let's go see if the doctor is in.
Oh no!
One more step, and your friends are... history. My ride will pull the Guardians out of Wasteland. Then, everyone and everything will become inert! Your ridiculous friends included. Ah. And when I enter the cartoon world, I'll use the brush to become the greatest villain of all time! And you will help me. Give me the brush, and I'll set your friends and your precious Guardians free. Refuse, and watch them turn inert, and I will destroy Wasteland!
No, Mickey! Would make him unstoppable.
Well, then let's stop him.
Stop the hand, Oswald! That will stun it!
See? Even giant mechanical claws can have good manners. Siphons.
But how do we free them?
Don't know, but...
You have defeated my claw, but that was only the beginning!
Guardians, too!
Prevailed against the machinations of the Mad Doctor, and Wasteland was safe once more. Mickey and Oswald did not know what challenges may lay ahead, but they were comforted by the knowledge that together they could conquer anything.
Look at them all, so happy! They ain't never gonna know what hit them.
Hmm.
some missteps along the way. The brave mouse and the lucky rabbit saved Wasteland from the machinations of the Mad Doctor. Mickey and Oswald did not know what challenges may lay ahead, but they were comforted by the knowledge that together they could conquer anything.